guys? How's it going? Brad here. Thanks for joining me for another beer review, guys. I appreciate it. Tonight, having a look at one from Brewdog. 5a.m. Saint. 5% ABV. Beer out of Scotland. Icon Classic Amber Ale. I like a good amber ale, so I'm excited. I know I've reviewed a few of their beers, I think I really liked their IPAs, but I think I was crazy with the last one. I don't know, I can't remember, fuck. It's too many beers, man. Let's get this one poured. Have a look, friends. Very, very clear. Nice amber ale. Looks pretty nice. Fairly packed head. Kind of a tan color on it. Check out the aroma. Man, dank, kind of earthy hops up front. Like, I get almost that garlic note that I've talked about. I don't know what I can say about the hops on this bastard. It just says hops. I'm just, mostly earthy, kind of that garlic, almost oniony. Big maltiness too, though. You get like a breadiness too. Bit of touch of caramel from the crystal malt trying to peek through. Hops are holding it down pretty good though. Let's get into it. That's nice, man. Man, up front you're hit with the hops, but it finished more on like a bready kind of toffee note. Fucking, that was good. Just kind of reading here about the where it's imported in here, Canada. Christopher Stewart Wine and Spirits in Calgary, Alberta. I've never even heard of that. What the fuck? I don't know, man. What hop is that, man? It's good. Light, medium mouthfeel. Pretty decent carbonation. No lingering bitterness. But you're hit at, right off the bat, like the flavor and a bit of the bitterness of that hop. Man, it's big. Fuck, I wish they had that hop listed. Maybe you can find it on their website. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, I'd say that is a pungent hop aroma, flavor, kind of backed up with some nice caramel, malt, bit of a breadiness. Actually, I really like this one. And funny, I could just see certain people I know that they would not be into this beer, but you guys should get out there and try and let me know what you think of it. Or Brewdog altogether. I think they do some pretty awesome beers, but let's rate this one. Yeah. 5a.m. Saint. Fuck, I give it an 80. Pretty awesome beer, man. Thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Till next time, cheers.